Hi, everyone. I'm 4029 Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels. Let's get you ready for some changes over the next couple of days. Quiet tonight. Tomorrow's going to be hot. Temperature spiking into the 90s. There will be a slight chance for a shower for your Tuesday, but a cold front will be arriving on Wednesday. Here's Wednesday morning. That front to the north, it looks like it'll be coming through during the afternoon and evening. Along ahead of the front, we'll see about a 60% chance for some scattered showers and storms behind it. Some post-frontal rain could develop late Wednesday night into Thursday morning. But the bigger story, other than the rain, which we could use, we're not expecting any severe weather, but the cooler temperatures that will follow. Looks like highs will be in the 70s all throughout the area. Thursday, Friday into the weekend, and overnight lows in some spots by the weekend. Can you believe it? In northwest Arkansas, dropping into the upper 40s. So our first shot of cooler air this fall is set to arrive. We'll continue to watch it closely for you. You can read more about it by visiting the weather blog. Also, download our new 4029 weather app. You can check that 7-day forecast day by day, getting that information to help you plan your week. You can find that on the App Store. Just type in 4029 weather.